Guess I'll never grow a sideburn. It's a shame all I've got to do. I hope somebody's calls Dixon. It's getting hard to find a place where we can sing. Mama said a lot of things, and be thankful was the one she never minded to say it twice. Thanks to her, I think clear enough to be thankful that she died before tonight. Baby, every bone in my body's gonna jump and like they're gonna come through my skin. They could get along without the rest of me, it wouldn't matter if they did. The skeletons ain't got nowhere to stick their money, nobody makes bridges that size. And besides, you're a ghost to most before they notice that you ever had a hair or eye. Some believe it's God's own hand on the trigger, and the other dumping water in the streets. Talking tough's easy when it's other people's evil, and you're judging what they do or don't believe. Seems to me you'd have to have a hole in your own to point a finger at somebody else's sheet. Baby, every bone in my body's gonna jump and like they're gonna come through my skin. They could get along without the rest of me, it wouldn't matter if they did. The skeletons ain't got nowhere to stick their money, nobody makes bridges that size. And besides, you're a ghost to most before they notice that you ever had a hair or a hide. Does a man to keep on telling him how good it is he's free. Free to wash his ghost down the drain, free for them to tell him there's no such a thing. Baby, every bone in my body's gonna jump like they're gonna come through my skin. If they could get along without the rest of me, it wouldn't matter if they did. They ain't got no way to stick their money, nobody makes bridges that size. And besides, you're a ghost to most before they notice that you ever had a hair or a hide. It was 1990, give or take, I don't remember when the news of revolution hit the air. Girls hadn't even started taking down our posters when the boys started cutting off their hair. The radio stations up beside an anxious family open up and ought to have a proper home. Dead, fat, or rich, nobody's left a bitch about the goings on in self-destructive zone. Dragon side of the stories never told. dream, and the man and the girl hang around long enough to make you think it's come true. It's easier to let it all die, fairy tale, than admit that something bigger's passing through.
Thank you.
Jesus dies. Breathing steam from his cup and stink from his fingers, he's starting to figure it out. But the old man's world was more doing than thinking, and the doing was more cut and dry. Now girls collect trophies as much as the boys and come home just as filthy and fried. Now girls collect trophies as much as the boys and come home just as filthy and fried.
Sounds like.
Never held down a job, or needed one in his life. Uncle Frank couldn't read or write. So there's no note letter found when he died. Just a rope around his neck and a kitchen table turned on its side.
Did just what he said he's gonna do.
sacks, new contracts, and Carl Perkins Cadillac. Son, I think it's time you came around. Making money you can't spend ain't what being dead's about. You gave me all but one good reason not to do all of the things you did. Now Cadillacs are fire lights. If you and me you'd call it quits. Mr. Phillips was the only man that Jerry Lee still would call sir. I guess Mr. Phillips did it all, y'all. About as good as you deserve. He did just what he said he's gonna do, and the money came in sacks, new contracts, and Carl Perkins Cadillac.
Trip down memory lane. If you don't see no friendly faces,
All the houses have been painted and nobody knows your name. Cause it's enough to make a man not want to be nobody's daddy. If all he thinks he's got left to hand down is guilt and shame. And I ain't gonna crawl up on no house, cause I got thrown off of one. I was young and I ain't no cowboy, so I ain't going wrong. Wouldn't do you no good to let you know that it damn near killed me too. So I ain't gonna moan for you, man, now that you're gone.
Good morning.
Thank you so much. Man, it's so good to have a standing crowd at a solo show where I can hear myself think. It's the thinking that usually gets me in trouble. No, really, thanks a lot, Ed. We were talking about possible venues and ways of doing a show in our beloved nation's capital, anyway. Like, well, we can do it here, but it's going to have to be standing. And I was like, you know what? Usually, and I hate to say this about my brothers and sisters, but when you get out of the deep south, they usually behave a little bit better. So I went out on a limb for you guys, and you didn't make a liar out of me. So thank you very much. That one is a D, actually, but I wouldn't try to do the math. Don't put X in it. I'm too old for this shit.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I am. There's an age limit on that shit. Thank you. call me what you like.
Started when I was in high school, the Southern girl made it called, "Woo, y'all, I'm drunk." It's true, you still hear it. I still react, "Woo, y'all, I'm drunk." Change the rules, and now everybody's going, "What the fuck's in 10,000 people?" Thanks a lot. Sometimes when I can, I do.
knows you got good sense. He takes away the carrots too. Getting all excited, finding nothing that was never there before. It's like bringing flowers to your mama, tracking dog shit all over the floor. Jesus made the flowers, but it took a dog to make the story good. Think about you when I can, sometimes when I don't, I probably should. Tools that drive you crazy must get old. Think about you when I can. Sometimes when I do, I still get caught. Sitting in a bar in LA after dark with my sunglasses on.
He was committed.
So be it if they come to find out feeling good's as easy. as denying that there's day or night at all. Till what it takes to feel a thing seems so far out of reach, they just claw their skin and grind their teeth and bawl.
Yeah.
That's just how it went down. Right or wrong, it's just that way. Just cause I don't run my mouth don't mean I got nothing to say.
If you must compel.
She was fresh out of college, first one in a family to go. California seemed like heaven, Pulaski, Tennessee was her home.
Ow! I love you, Mike Cooley!
We all do.
She worked on news in her southern accent and turned her back on her Baptist way. She bought some clothes that barely covered her fair skin body and went to Nashville and called a plane. Well, the clouds that rushed beneath her as the L.A. smog filled the air. Came into town every Friday night and drank beer out of great big glass four bottles and left their trail of blood and tears behind. She thought the men in California would be different. She'd grown up watching them on her TV. But the men she came to know in California left her longing for Pulaski, Tennessee. Dreams here live and die just like a stray dog on a dirt road somewhere in Tennessee. The storefronts are all filled up with eyeballs as the policeman made her out the street for a line of cars with their headlights burning. Driving slow through Pulaski, Tennessee.
I would normally, like, pretend to say thank you, good night, and walk away, but I'm not going to do that shit tomorrow. So finish the show.
Thank you.
It gives me an opportunity to retune this thing somewhere where you're not watching.
You guys gonna come back and play an electric show this fall here?
You think we're not?
Well,
probably do two of them. Maybe three. Now we're gonna milk DC for all it's worth. Don't worry.
Milton, he knows where we are.
No, I know it's not Cleveland. Thank
Alabama. I got 350 heads on a 305 engine. I get 10 miles to the gallon. I ain't got no good intentions.
Thank you.
It's been quite a pleasure. Well, how'd this get here? Tell you what, I can't remember the last time I saw flags raised all the way to the top of their masts. It's been a long fucking time. And I don't know if you've noticed or not, if you live here, but this city has a lot of fucking flags. Flags of all kinds are all over the place. When I came out of the train station today, I'm seeing them all. Half-mast, half-mast, half-mast. And it's always that way. And I'm, you know, riding across town. And I'm trying to put myself in the shoes of the guys and the gals or the whoever's whose job it is to go out and put the flags and, you know, attach them to the things and raise them. And I'm wondering if they ever get confused and go, oh, fuck, you know, can we take them all the way up? We put them halfway and get something shitty happen today that I didn't hear about or forgot about. And I'm not joking. I'm not making a joke. I wish I was fucking making a joke. But I don't know, man. I don't have any answers. I don't have any fucking answers. I think about the optimistic one that goes, all right, nothing horrible happened today. We can just raise it all the way up. And then I'm thinking about the guy I would be if I had that job. So, man, this is pointless. I'll be back before lunch will over, man. And I'm not joking. I'm not making a joke. All I can tell you is try to be good to each other. Just try to keep on being good. If you love somebody, tell them again. Tell them again.
Woo! I love you, Cooley. I love you, Cooley.
Came the love of a real good woman. said she'd love me till the end. Everybody needs a love, love, love. Woo! Everybody needs a love. Everybody needs a love. Everybody needs a love.